yesterday we saw the revision, isn't it? Have you learned it? I hope you have learned it. Okay, now we moving on to the fill in the blanks. The green color pigment present in leaves of a plant is called chlorophyll. We have learned this lesson, isn't it? The green color, if you see there, if you take the leaf, means what is the color of the leaf? So it is green color. The green color pigment present in leaves of a plant is called chlorophyll. C-H-L-O-R-O-P-H-Y-L-L. Chlorophyll. C-H-L-O-R-O-P-H-Y-L-L. Chlorophyll. The main vein that runs through the center of the leaf is called midrib. Okay? The main vein means, if you say take your leaf means, you can see the center of the point. You will see this, if you take the leaf means the main, this is known as vein. Okay, the center of the part. You can see like this, it might be like this, runs through the center of the leaf is known as midrib. So this portion is known as midrib. This portion is known as mid, mid, rib, rib, midrib. The main vein that runs through the center of the leaf is called midrib. In plants, the exchange of gases takes place through stomata. So the exchange of gases, okay, the exchange of gases takes place through stomata. So the carbon dioxide will be prepared and the oxygen will be released through stomata. Okay, so what is the food prepared by plants called? So what is the food prepared by the plant means carbon dioxide. So what we food prepared by a plant is known as for carbon dioxide, for plants, for humans or animals, also oxygen. Okay, so we need oxygen to breathe. So for the plant, it was prepared by food prepared by plant are called carbon dioxide, carbon dioxide. Oxide. An example for non-green plants. Non-green plants means it does not have the pigment. It does not have the pigment. It's known as non-green plants. Mushroom. M-U-S-H-R-O-O-M. Mushroom. Mushroom means alan. Okay. An example for non-green plants is mushroom. So answer the following. Define stomata. Oh, what is meant by stomata? So stomata is nothing but the tiny openings under the leaf are called stomata. The tiny, T-I-N-Y, tiny, O-P-E-N-I-N-G-S, openings under, U-N-D-E-R, under the leaf are called stomata. Okay. The green color pigment present in leaves of a plant is called chlorophyll. C-H-L-O-R-O-P-H-Y-L-L, chlorophyll. The main vein means narambu, okay, that runs through the center of the leaf is called midrib, mid, mid, rib, rib. In plants, the exchange of oxygen takes place through stomata. So the exchange can be happen through stomata, s-t-o-m-a-t-a, stomata. What is the food prepared by plants called? So the food prepared by the plant is known as carbon dioxide. C-A-R-B-O-N-D-I-O-X-I-D-E. Carbon dioxide. An example for non-green plant is mushroom. Okay, mold. You can write whatever. So M-U-S-H-R-O-O-M-S. Define stomata. Answer the following. Define stomata. The tiny openings, O-P-E-N-I-N-G-S, openings under the leaf are called stomata. Okay, so children, I hope you have learned it and revise it properly. Write it 2 times in your note. Okay, prepare well for the examination. Thank you, children.